raining, getting searched, trying to catch lunch. Bit of flatty action here. Oh, it is freezing out here. Flop! Big flatty would be beaut, but yeah, big flatty, flatty, flatty. I'm just getting smoked here. Oh, that was a flatty hit. Rockfish. I've heard the big flatties coming out to play in the rain. Oh, yep. Yep, here we go. Yeah, good fish. That's lunch. Alrighty, I've seen a few people do these filleting movies now. I'm gonna fill it up a flatty. Perfect lunch size. Lovely little fillets. Thank you. had a shower, cooked the fish, and now ready to eat it. Now it's fresh as fish guts. Try some, mate.
I love eating fish. I love catching fish. But I do think we need to start being aware of how many fish we're actually taking out of the ocean. I don't see any point of having 14 things of fish, fillets of fish, just sitting in the freezer doing nothing when I've just gone out and with an hour I've caught lunch and ate it. You know what I mean? So I think you need to be aware, start releasing fish so they can actually grow, because whilst those 14 bags of fillets in your freezer have been sitting there, fish could actually be out swimming. So that's just what I think. But main thing is to constantly have fun when fishing, respect fish, respect the ocean, keep clean, and catch us next time. See ya.